At White Sands, the Army displays its missile arsenal and gives the first demonstration of the Nike Hercules, successor to the anti-aircraft Nike Ajax that now rings the nation's key cities. With a more reliable solid fuel system, Hercules can carry an atomic warhead. In 2 minutes, it smashes a target 55 miles off.